can make me some great chicken. Oh, that's beautiful.
What up, B1? That's my name. B-E space O-N-E, not B and letter one, none of that. All right? I'm going to do a quick acapella. A lot of the MCs out there are battling shit. So disrespectful, fuck. You know, but this is for them, all right? Casually, I battle these crass MCs and get to stack up the count of the casualties. I'll make the audience back up or they'll be found on their back deceased and only leave with an account that's about as bad as battery. But see, I spit rounds of straight catastrophe and atrophy, and that trophy I'll put up on a mantelpiece when actually a track with beating just half of me could dismantle beats and leave them all cracked to pieces. But the X-Man factor may be a fact that these fake factions hail in from factories and feel like a professional Professor Xavier from about 5 different faculties. So, take actions when the hounds release, you swoop, attack, and pounce on me, and you bring the madness out of me when older MCs say I'm not allowed to speak. But I'm proud of my speech, so I build up the fire and take it out on the weaklings amongst all of the weaklings and still maintain the posture that I'm positive to preaching. So, let's rewind the track and go back to the reason of why we're all breathing, because leaving battered and beaten without knowing the reason, like me owning my mind, but no deeper meaning. And that's it. Open mic? What?
I want to rap. I like to rap. Woohoo! Make some noise for B1. Come on.